Adobe Photoshop is a registered trademark of Adobe Systems Incorporated. I am in no way affiliated with Adobe. Hi, I'm Steve Anthony. I'm a photographer and digital retouching artist here in New York City. In this clip, we're going to talk about how to add a border to a picture in Photoshop. Simplest way to add a border in Photoshop is simply to go into the Layer drop-down menu and go to Layer Style and select Stroke. Now it defaults to a red border of approximately 3 pixels. I'm going to make it a slightly larger border so you can see it more clearly. Make it say 29, why not? We'll leave it at red so it's quite obvious to you where the border is. And as you can see quite clearly now, there is a border around the picture. And all we did was go into the Layer, Layer Style, Stroke command in Photoshop. It's just that simple. I'm Steve Anthony, and that's how to create a border around a picture in Photoshop.